convert 0.93 to fraction. How do we convert? See, given is 0.93. Now we take it as by 1. To convert this to fraction, for that we have to move this decimal after 1 2 numbers. To move this decimal after 2 numbers, for that we should multiply it with 100. Whatever we are multiplying in the numerator, in the denominator also we should multiply by the same. Next, 0.93 into 100, we get 93. In the denominator, 1 into 100, 100. This cannot be simplified further. So this itself is our answer.